Do you want to see my good footprints though?
Ooh, I do.
What? Oh my gosh. Hey buddy. You want to play today? Oh my gosh. That was a good one. Hey buddy. How you doing? Oh. You okay? Just ate a bunch. He looks scared.
He looks sharp.
Be grumpy. Stop being grumpy.
Talk nicer to him.
Don't be grumps. Fine.
I don't think he's gonna spit up.
Okay.
I think he's good.
Knowing that at the end of the month we're supposed to be
Hi.
We're like looking at them together. They gotta be buddies.
True, do you want to hold baby Ben?
It's like coming home from the hospital.
It's like getting surrounded by the chickens.
Should I sit by him?
You brought a lot of stuff.
This is so sick. Sweet Beck in her awesome room. This is so cool. I love it here. Nice.
I love you so much.
I love you. You're even talking to me. Yeah, you're even talking to me. You say, I love you, Grammy. I love you. I love you, Beck Rio. So much.
O nome dela é Jennifer. Encontrei ela lá no Tinder.
Grandpa, a smile. Hi.
Hi. But all
is that cool, Jimmy?
Look at him smile. He smiles back, man. It's so fun with cousins and grandpa. Look at his smile.
Hi.
Go eat, Kate.
Yeah.
This is so awesome.
What?
More awesome. So what?
Are you happy? Are you happy? Yeah.
Good job, buddy.
Hey, smile, bud. Yeah.
So,
yeah, you guys are cousins.
She's thrilled, buddy.
This is baby Beck.
You think they're gonna be the cousins?
Time you burp on me, I'm gonna hit you though.
Yeah, too funny.
Yeah.
Puke on grandpa.
So cute.
Doing all right, Beck? Hey, buddy. Hey.
Keep it on.
He's just getting nervous, that's all.
Oh, he looks so worried.
He's being cute.
Hey, Beck. Hey.
What do you think of the show?
Ooh. Gorilla Mom. Yeah.
Oh. Yeah.
We had to sneak him in here.
Fugitive babies.
Fugitive babies. Not allowed to be here.
He's so.
You have to find Beck.
Okay.
Okay, stop.
Holy crap! It's a nigger baby.
Go. Find him.
He's that.
Take him out.
How'd you get him in here?
Secret. We got a new baby.
That's how babies are delivered.
Amazon.
Hey.
Yeah, video. Beck, it's your first bonfire.
Yeah.
Is that cool? Marshmallow roasters, like grandma.
Wee. He loves it.
Pumpkin. Okay, Eli, now put it on your head and see if we can see your eyes through it.
Yeah. Look, who is that? Is that Daddy? Eli, don't be scared. Look at Bob. Look.
That's the funniest.
Take a picture like this.
Woo! Oh.
Yeah,
he's gonna be slippery.
Well, my sink is full of dishes and our water's off, so let's just rinse them off here.
Okay. Let's give you a mini bath here.
He gets distracted by phones. Beck, you look tired. He says whatever, Bob.
You gonna keep talking?
He's probably, no, I saw the phone.
That's what we wake up to in the middle of the night.
All the time.
We hear.
He's not upset, he's always just talking.
Beck's just trying to talk to us. Keep talking, bud.
Hey, leave me alone. I'm vibing.
Get him. Get him. Get him.
his ear. Good dog, good dog. Get him. Good dogs. Good dogs.
What do you think, Beck?
All right.
There I am with Beck again. What's up, bud?
Just caught another raccoon. About to let him out. Let's see what these dogs do to him. Get out, get back. Let him out. Sometimes you gotta poke them out because they don't want to leave for some reason. There he goes.
Hi, guys. What the heck?
Hey, buddy. You like taking a bath? Hi.
Oh.
Whoa, what's that? What is that?
Beck's just blown him up, blown away by his fingers.
Just trying to throw up some gang signs.
It's like, you know, they call them fingers, but I've never seen them fing. Oh, there they go!
Yeah, cool.
Oh, he's gonna pee. Is it pink? No. I'm trying to cover up his weenie.
Beck, focus. We're trying to make you sit up by yourself. Ready?
Yeah, they finally got tired.
The wedding was...
Yes, I
did. Smile, and then when Elena stops, he has to spit.
Can I start again?
Keep going. Okay, now stop. Keep going, you have to go. Now stop.
My head hurts.
You can't, so you have to keep going.
You do it.
Yuri, you're still spinning. Yuri, come on.
My neck hurts.
He loves it.
Doing it.
Two sugars,
2 grams
of sugar.
Wow.
You want water? Back here. Hi. Hi. Yeah. Yeah.
You're deleting these pushes.
Hi. Hi! Football.
Kiss it.
He loves it. Aww.
Tackle. Can smile.
Beck, smile. Hey, bud. Beck! Whoa! Yeah. What?
Holy crap! No, he's laughing.
He just grabbed its nose, like on spirit. Nostrils. I tried to say nostrils and nose at the same time. I said nose.
Don't spit. You'll spit back. What do you think, Beck? What do you think? It's right in front of you. Look at him.
Bill Cosby would do this. He Beck's first Christmas.
All right, bud.
Up here.
There you go.
Sweet baby. Woo. Good job, Beck. Look at him hold it. Good job. Okay, buddy. Put your hand on it. Got it. Let go. Oh. Let me see.
Peek-a-boo. Oh. Peek-a-boo. You're so freaking cute.
Hey, bud. You playing with Grandma?
You loved his toy, huh, you?
Whoa.
It's so exciting, Daddy.
Dogs?
You're gonna distract him.
Beck loves the dogs, huh? Yeah. Don't squeeze him. That's what he's squeezing.
He's totally grabbing him really hard.
I know.
You know, he just pulled out
he's
his
got
fur
on his hand.
Yeah. guys are ticklish. Watch this. Yeah. So cute, dude. This time, right here. Yeah. I love you.
Beck, look. What you got? Beck just turned 6 months old yesterday.
We had to take a 6 month picture.
I know. Look at him. Look how big 6 month old Beck is.
You're so big.
How big are you? It's been a good half a year, bud. Yeah. Been so fun having you.
Best half a year of our lives. What was that?
The door just shut. Spooky.
Watch this. He loves it. Ready?
Elena's smelling him like a rat. Keep going.
He spits.
He does spit.
Is that tickle, bud?
Watch.
Beck.
Watch this. Is he gonna do it?
Achoo! Achoo!
Watch how ticklish his thighs are. You ready? Watch.
You doing happy? Are you happy?
Hi, bud. You have a good night? Good morning.
Now blow a fart on his belly. Oh, he squeaked.
Abakashi.
That's terrible. You love mama.
Show me him. Show me him.
Bangerter.
Beck, look, look, look.
What?
No, don't. But not, I mean, I won't cut don't it short, it short.
Check out this trick. Roll over. Roll over. Come on. You're embarrassing. Roll over. Good, I taught him that. Good boy. There you go.
It's okay.
You like that lemon?
I can tell the stroke his face to
work. With Lonnie. Lonnie and Duella. Eat it. Come on, make a face. He's watching football.
Is that yummy?
He likes it.
Where's the...
They're all watching him.
His shoulders go up.
No funny faces on that.
Meat. Mom, keep talking to him. Beck's just kind of figuring it out.
Yeah, there he's got it.
Josie's got it.
Now he's got it.
Beck is just after it.
Good job, Josie.
Oh, nice, Josie.
Yeah. Good job, Josie.
Beck, you're doing it wrong.
Rip it. Hearing the drum.
This is different from our first Christmas. Well, this is not their first Christmas.
This is Beck's first Christmas. Okay, rip it.
Good job, Josie girl.
Josie, you're killing it.
We gotta have a pocket knife.
Elena was Miss Mary.
Good job, Elena.
Virgin Mary.
Keep opening it.
And that was Joseph. Yeah, Natalie was the cow. Mm. Hey, Beck. Cool hair.
Don't you mean alfalfa?
Alfalfa. He loves my hoodie strings.
Seus corações também se verificou uma grande transformação.
Hey, little alfalfa. Who's got you?
Since Grammy got you.
Yeah. He's not happy.
He's like, I'm so mad.
Who is that? Who is that? First time in this swing. So cute. Beck, look. You got antlers.
What they say about the Mormons is true.
Beck, you have antlers. Look at your antlers. Well, dad. He's been saying dad. He's like about to fall. Oh. Good job, bud. You're like a little Spider-Man. Whoa. Oh. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Spider-Man. Oh, you're gonna fall. Hi. Good morning. Yeah. Okay, guys, we're having a new game. It's called Only Using Candles. And it's been a lot of fun. It feels like the power's out, even though it's not. And Beck's starting to crawl towards the flame like a moth.
Don't go in there.
I love having a wood stove. It's super fun. Keeps our house warm.
Hi. Don't go into the fire.
Tell everybody where we got the blue.
Yeah, we got it at a arcade. We also got sorry at the arcade. We got 1,250 tickets.
And this one was 45. We got two of these balloons
because
he pops it.
Dude, he loves it. That's so cute. Look at his little Letterman jacket.
Dude, this will keep him occupied for hours. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Beck! Yeah. What's your shirt say? I love mommy. I love dinosaur mommy.
All right, Beck. Not a great video. He's beginning to crawl like a champ. He's going wherever he wants. Show us where you're going. Go somewhere else. What are you doing?
Come crawl to this. Yeah, yeah. He's trying to get the phone. Good job, buddy. He got it. And now he's going on his back. All right. Good job, bud. Let's keep crawling. Come here. Come here. Oh, do a sit up. Oh, yeah. Come over here. Go over there, yeah. Show us how good you are. Oh. Go see that little sponge bath. Yeah! Got it. High five. Yeah. Anyway, he's starting to move a lot. Doing pretty good. He's 8 months old. Wait, is he 8 or 7? We'll see. I never remember. His head looks giant like that. He's good at sitting up by himself. Good job, bud. He's just going wherever he wants.
What are you doing? Stop laughing. We just laid him down and he just started squawking. You even tired yet? Are you even tired yet?
Do you want to come out? What do you want?
Just playing. He's been making that noise all day.
Bah, bah.
Beck, what are you doing? Hey, bud.
It's like, how do I get out of here? Dude, he's gonna figure it out.
Fall asleep.
Here you go, Beck. No, wait. Only one at a time.
You're green.
Beck, you're green. Those aren't yours.
Those are mine.
Here, stop. You're green. Put those back.
I'll be green. No, you'll be red.
Just one at a time. Dude, no. One at a time. Come on. I'm yellow. Beck. Just pick one. There you go.
What's so funny?
Oh, he's dialed it.
No, he's not.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's a good one.
Russell Wallace. He's got big long fingers, big feet, great hair like you, and he's just tinier than you, but he's so awesome. You're going to be his best buddy, and you're going to jump and play together, and you're going to have the best time with Russ. Rusty.
Rusty Wallace.
He's just so cool. You two will be a cool companionship.
And you'll call him Wussel.
Wussel.
Wussel. And you can hang out with True.
No, he'll say
his Jan's little baby boy. You got to teach him all the skills.
Yeah.
So you're going to love Russell Wallace. All kinds of skills like your mom and dad. And he's going to be exciting because Kimberly, his mommy, is a great, outstanding softball player. And his dad can play golf like crazy and motocross. Yeah, it's funny. It's funny.
Enterprise high.
It's like a movie thing. Right. Defense is not a real thing. It's just a movie.
Steak dinner with our friends. Hey, bud.
Hey, Ben. So, look, hanging out with Trudy. And then a
cheddar. Sounds good. Okay. Awesome. Easy enough. Let go, real quick.
Checking out, doing figure skating.
Hi. Hi. Oh, you guys missed
it. Elena too, Dad as well. Two playing hockey. What do you think, boys?
Yeah, Beck's about to fall asleep.
He's totally close to me, guys.
Beck is?
Yeah. Wait, he's on the
wrong
way. Wow.
So sleepy.
Beck!
Beck, right here!
Beck, what you
no,
got?
No, stay in the tub! Stay down!
Playing with your toys.
Beck. Sit down, Drew.
Beck, he not. Reopening!
This is what he does. Oh, is he just reads?
Bath after?
We are.
Oh, it looks so
good. Beck, don't eat your hair!
Jay's giving him a haircut.
Go. Good job. Good job, Jay.
We're good, Beck.
Ask a Joe, you too.
Good job, Beck. Good job, Drew. You guys both walking so good. Jay gave Beck a haircut. Oh, be soft with him. Is that a nice pillow?
Smile. What do you think?
Hey, dog. Say hi.
Now pull your hand away. No, while he's looking at
it. Say hi. Say hi. Say hi.
Beck! Show his hand. Beck! Beck! You're scared to that. Beck! 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 Beck!
He's the Beck for you.
Beck!
Hi.
Where are we going, Beck? We're in a traffic jam. Beck's driving. Nope, take a seat.
Oi, gente, aqui é Beck. Beck Hill. Beck tá tomando banho? Mostra aí. Tem dentes ainda? Mostra os seus dentes. Beck! Você tá gostando? Você gosta de tomar banho? Tá feliz? Olha o sorriso dele. Vai tomar banho, rapaz. Tá gostando? Quer sair agora? Beck, você quer sair? Quer sair do banho? Não, da pia, na verdade. Não temos uma banho. Banheira. Oh, mostrou o pintinho dele. Oi, não caí na água.
Oi, o sorriso dele. Oi, Beck, tudo bem? Tá gostando do banho? Quer tomar banho, rapaz? E aí, Beck, você quer sair? Mostra os seus dentes. Você tem dentes ainda? Mostra aí. Não tem nada.
Yay!
Você quer comer mais? Oh, bora comer. Bora comer? Beck! Good job, Drew. Yeah! Scary.
There's little baby ducks at D&B Meridian, we're off Meridian Road. All these chickens.
What about this one right here?
Beck's looking at him.
Come
here. What do you think, Beck? He's loving it. Hi, Lena.
Hi, Eli.
It came out of polar Israel. So I don't think I hate war. I hate collateral damage. They got some bad people. They want genocide of Israel.
He's gonna dump it down.
Israel does not want genocide. They don't want to exterminate.
Beck, who is that? Who are you with? Hey, be soft. Be soft.
He said unto his brothers,
"Palming, that's so cute."
What's up, boys?
He loves him.
Sorry, Russ. Beck, don't hit. Just be soft.
Give him a kiss.
Hey, be soft.
Watch, he'll kiss him.
Give him a kiss.
Give him a kiss. He loves him. Look, he's being so cute. Oh, there's his ears. He doesn't mind. He's not hurting him. He's soft. Patting him.
Soft. There we go. Be soft. So nice.
Yeah. So he's like winded up.
Russell. Get him, Russell. Get him back.
Just don't let him choke his off.
Okay. You little maniac.
Did you get him pinching his nose?
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
What did you do?
He went bam right in his eyeball. Russell, you're okay. You're okay. Oh.
Be soft.
He is not. You're so sweet. Be sweet and soft, Beck. Good job. Oh.
Hey.
Look, Rissa likes
Say,
you.
Hey. Beck, wave. Give him your lunch money.
Yeah, he likes you.
Jump. Jump.
Show him your tricks.
Jump.
That's so sweet and soft.
Stop hitting. Russell.
Lamb chops. We gave him both. It's like, this is so good. He dropped the pita and just went like that.
Lila? Lila?
What's your little sister's name gonna be? Come here. Beck, tell me what your little sister's name's gonna be.
Ow, my hair. Freaking it. Your lips and body hurts.
Have him sit up again.
What?
Have him sit up again. Snort. Beck, say Lila. Lila. Say Lila.
That's what he said.
I know. He named it. He named it. Beck, you have to wear clothes. I know, it's so hard. Lila. Hi. Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Give him a kiss. Nice kiss. She just goes,
the baby.
What's his name?
Oh, no.
He got no.
What's his name?
Say Beck.
Nose. Did he poke your nose?
No.
Give him another hug.
He poke.
Nose.
Give him a kiss. Peek-a-boo! There he is! There he is! Peek-a-boo! Peek-a-boo! Where'd he go? Where'd he go? There he is! Where'd he go?
There he is!
Where's Beck? Where is he? Where is he? There he is!
Peek-a-boo!
Where'd he go? Peek-a-boo! Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is! Oh, there he is!
Peek-a-boo! Peek-a-boo!
Where'd he go? There he is! Where's Beck?
There he is! Peek-a-boo!
Where'd he go?
Peek-a-boo!
Oh, you're so cute. Let's go.
Where'd Beck go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? There he is! We found you! Wait, what? Where'd he go? Where'd Beck go?
There he is!
Look at your dad.
Is that cool? He's smacking it.
He loved it.
That is awesome, huh? I took him off and he just wanted to get right back on. What do you see? You see dogs?
Little film. That dog went and bedded down in the roundup. Try to figure out how to work it. Push the weight. No, watch your fingers. Come this way. Oh, watch your fingers. Don't close your hand on your door. Don't close your hand on your door. Watch your fingers. Come here. Come in this room. There you go. Good job, bud.
Like, you're gonna be a great dentist someday.
Wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round, all through the town. Peekaboo! Peekaboo! Wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round.
The wheels on the bus go round and round. He's tired.
Is he tired? Nope, there he goes.
He's searching for turtles. You little gopher.
He's gonna do the round and round. He's been doing it. He's doing it right now. Round and round.
Round and round. Round and round. Keep going. The wheels on the bus go round and round. Round
He's and doing round. It with his head in my armpit.
Round and round.
Dance, dance. Pull up, pull up. Pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up.
I thought he was tired. He's just rubbing his eyes.
Round and round.
Round. Round and round.
He loves your belt.
This kid gets easily distracted.
Peekaboo! Mama.
Beck, say dad, dad, dad.
Mama, stop. Mama.
Give mama a kiss. Aw, so sweet. Give mom kisses.
Mama.
Dad, dad.
Mama.
Dad, dad.
Oh, did I tell you what you did yesterday? What? Look, listen. He was standing here on the couch.
I'm recording. You want me to hear the story?
Come here. He was standing, holding onto the couch. And the baby carrier right there, he bent down, holding onto the couch and picked it up. And then he let go of the couch to just feel the baby carrier and was just standing by himself for a few seconds. And it was his, I mean, he stood on it for a few seconds before, but it was his first time trying by himself.
Wow.
Without me setting him up.
That's pretty good, Beck.
Yeah. Say mama.
Say dada.
Mama.
Dada.
What? Mama.
Wait, he's saying it. Yeah, dada. Good job, dada.
Mama. He's kickstarting his motorcycle.
Kickstart.
Give dada kisses.
Oh, you're so sweet.
Give dada kisses.
You're so sweet.
Go.
Give me a kiss. Give me a kiss.
Beck.
Ah.
Kisses.
Okay.
It'll never be enough.
Clap, 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 clap.
Yay. Clap. Wheels on the bus. Marley's on the bus. Clap, clap, clap.
Giselle, Philippe, I gotta get this thing out of here. It's very frustrating because it's not coming out. Say hi.
Hello. Hello.
Don't want to run out of film.
Get it.
We have quadrupled the production of biomass since we bought it. This year we want to quadruple it. We think we can. He's treating it properly.
He's teasing you.
I want him to yell again.
Oh. That's probably the way this.
Grandpa. Gary? Woo! Yeah, it's funny. When he was really little. Don't let it bite him.
It's not gonna bite him.
Oh, oh, it bit him!
Good job. Look out, Beck! Good job! Great job!
Good shot.
Good shot. Look out! Dad, behind you! Go back, thank you. Good shot.
Get that light tonight.
There's one up there!
Jumping out of the tree.
Oh my god, I should, oh my god. I should
stop. Good job, bud. Good job, Beck. Da-da. Da-da. Da 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 da.
Freak out.
got there, bud?
Oh my gosh.
Oh, what you got? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? It's on your back. Where'd it go? Look. He's looking for it. It's on your shoulder. He keeps spinning looking for it. It's on your back. Where'd it go? There it is.
I can't see it.
Oh.
It's gonna go to his mouth.
Here you go, bud. Look at it.
Beck, look. Beck. Hey, look. There it is. Dude, this is so funny.
Good job, bud. Pick it up. Good, put it back. Cool little rattle. Put it back. So organized. What you got? Oh. Oh, what? Gotta pull your hand out. There you go. You figured it out. Good job, bud. What do you think? You're pretty good at that.
Hey. Bye.
Good.
There was a talk at this last conference where President Nelson was referenced. Could we have someone read this and think of how this applies to seminary and keeping our kids on the covenant path? Who can read that for us? Thank you.
Jeez. What do you think, bud?
Look at all this thistle. Scared.
Start it.
You're okay.